Morning children, let us start the online class for LKG students. First we do the prayer, afterwards we start the class. Okay children, now take your prayer position. First join your hands children and close your eyes. Words repeat after the children. Now start the prayer. Namah Suryaya, Chandraya, Mangalaya, Budhaya cha, Guru Shukra, Shanibhyascha, Rahuve, Ketuve, Namaha. Once again I repeat this shloka, children, words repeat after me. Okay. नमः सूर्याय चंद्राय मंगलाय बुधाय च गुरु शुक्र शनिभ्यश्च राहुवे केतुवे नमः. ओके चला, नाउ स्लोली ओपन योर आईज चला, लिव योर हैंड्स टुवर्ड्स द दिस प्रेयर एंड कम चला. आर यू ओके? आई होप यू ऑल आर डू. नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट द क्लास चला. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट्स. ओके चला, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट इंग्लिश alphabets. First we are going to learn English alphabets word children, afterwards I show that writing also. Okay, now open your textbook children. This is LKG all in one textbook. Words are having children. Now open your textbook from page number 3. You already know these letters identification and picture identification also. Yes, no, children? So once again we remember these children. Are you ready? Okay, now let us see this book children. Open your textbook. Let us see, this is first letter of English alphabets. What we call this children? A. What will indicate A? A for apple, A for ant, A for aeroplane. So you see children, they are given here four pictures. Okay, now four pictures. So those names started with letter of A. Those names all started with first begin letter, that is A. Understood? Okay, now let us see now. A for apple. You also repeat after me. A for apple, A for aeroplane, A for ant, A for anchor. Next, A after what we know children? B. A after letter is B. B for what children? B for butterfly, B for box, B for bat, and B for ball. Yes, see children? Butterfly, box, bat, and ball. So these four words also, having beginning letter B. Okay? B after what we know children? C. C for what children? C for cat, C for car, C for camel, and C for cap. Understood? Next, C after what we know children? D. D for dog, D for duck, D for deer, and D for dog. D after what will come? E. E for elephant, E for engine, E for eagle, E for X. Okay? Next, E after what will come? F. E after letter is what will come? F. Now let us see. F for flower, F for fish, F for fan, and F for fox. Okay? Next, F after what will come children? G. G for what? G for goat, G for girl, G for grapes, and G for gum. G after what will come? H. H for house, H for hen, H for horse, and H for hat. H after what will come children? I. I for what children? I for ice cream, I for igloo, I for iron box, and I for ink. I after what will comes? J. J for jug, J for jump, J for jeep, and J for jam. J after what will come? K. K for kite, K for kangaroo, K for king, and K for kingfisher. Are you listening to yourself repeat after me? K after what will come? L. L for what children? L for lion, L for lemon, L for lamb, and L for ladder. Next, L after what will come? M. M for mango, M for mug, M for motorcycle, M for man. Understood? And next, M after what will come children? M after N. N for nest, N for net, N for nib, and N for nail. N after letter O. O for orange, O for octopus, O for ostrich, O for owl. O after what will come children? pigeon, E for pear. Okay. And next row, P after what will come, children? Q. Q for what, children? Q for queen, Q for pill, and Q for quarter, Q for quilt. Q after what will come? R. R for what, children? R for rabbit, R for rat, R for rooster, R for run. Next, R after what will come? Yes. Okay, na? R after what will come? Yes. S for what, children? S for sun, S for shoe, S for sheep, and S for snake. S after T. T for tree, T for teapot, T for tray, and T for turtle. T after what will come? U. U for umbrella, U for utensils, U for uniform, U for umpire. U after what will come? V. V for horse, V for van, V for violin, and V for vegetables. Next, V after what will come, children? W. W for wet, W for whale, W for watermelon, and W for wizard. Okay, next, W after what will come? X. X for Xmas tree, X for X-ray, X for X-ray, and X for xylophone. Okay, next row. X after what will come, children? Y. Y for what, children? Y for yak, Y for yak, Y for yo-yo, Y for yoke. Y after what will come? Z. Z for zebra, Z for zoo, Z for zinnia, Z for zip. Okay, children, you are completed. A to Z alphabets over. Yes, ma'am, children. Okay. And you see, children, now I'll give for you some activity. So you already completed M. So those letters A to M you already completed, ma'am, children. Now open your page number, textbook page number 18 and 19. Yes, children. What we having here in each letter having here N and O. Yes, no? Yes, children. This is activity for you guys to do. Circle the capital N as in the box. They given here some mixing letters, jumble letters. No, we have to make circle for the only capital N. We have to search that letter and make circle. Okay. And next, second box, circle the small N. Here they given small letter N. No, so you can take your pen and search. No, so we have to make circle for the small N. We have to search that letter and make circle. And next, class, put an ear to the picture whose name starts with the letter of N. Okay? So, you see, children, they given here three pictures. In which picture, in whose name started from N, that letter of N. You see, nib, tree, umbrella. So, umbrella, that word begins with letter of U. Tree, that word, tree, that word begins with letter of T. And nib, nib means pen nib. So, N-I-B, nib, N, that word begins with letter of N, no? So, that nib word started from letter of N. So, we have to make put right mark for the nib. And next here, they given here O. O for what, children? O for orange, octopus, asterisk, and all. Yes, it's same as it is what they are having in here in this page number 18, no? So, that also like, you have to do like this. You already learned now. I was already explaining in last class also. Okay, I'll send video first, children. You search the capital letter O and make circle for that letter, and next the small O. Understood? And next you put the near which are right mark for the whose name started with from O. Kite, mango, orange. So that kite word begins with letter of K, and orange, mango, that mango word begins with letter of M. And next what we have in here, one more. Orange, that orange begins with letter of O. We have to make it right mark for the orange picture. Okay. And next, to take any picture of page number 20 and 21. You see, this is which letter, children? This is letter of P, and this is petal, letter of P, no? So you see, we have to make circle for the capital P first box, and next second box we have to make circle for the small P. And next, to whose name started with from letter of M. We have to identify the picture and whose that name started with letter of M. P. We have to make right mark. Okay? Pigeon, mug, and Z. Z So that pigeon that bird having first letter P, no, not to make right one for that. And next mug that is started from letter of M, and Z that word started from letter of J. So that's why we have to make tick mark for the pigeon, because that pigeon that word started from that letter first P. Yes, no? Okay. And next you see children, tell the names of these pictures. So we have to, this is activity for you also. See the pictures and tell the names. Means we have to make identify the pictures and tell the names. What is this? First one is Fortuna, butterfly. And next, nest, camel, lion, ice cream, jeep, mango, elephant, and fish. Okay? So you also see like this and the main identify the pictures and tell the names to you. Okay? This is activity for you. I hope you all are understanding. Also, you learn from A to Z alphabets oral. Okay, children? Okay. Next, let us start writing class, children. So now, open your English classwork, children. English classwork. What you have written in the last class, children? In the last class, you written the letter of capital M. Yes, no, children? Today, we are going to learn about next letter. M after what will come, children? N. N after what will come? O. Okay, now let us see, children. First, I'll draw the lines. You also see like this and write. You have to follow the lines and write, children. You must follow the line and write.
You have to join the left curve and write one more right curve.
of four. I have to just put one small circle. I have to find in three lines. First, you put one left curve from the first line to second line. And right, you have to join the left curve and write one more right curve. This is letter of O. O for orange. Now, I am showing here, this is easy method for you children. First, you put one left curve and right side curve. You have to join the left curve and write one right curve. This is letter of O. Okay? You have to follow in three lines and write one. First, you draw one left curve from first finger to second ruler and again join the left curve and write one right curve. Okay? So, the two curves also you have to use in three lines only. From finger line to second ruler. Understood, children? Okay. So, today I will give two letters homework for you children, two page. One page you have to write letter of capital N and next page you can write the letter of O, O for orange. Okay, when you write these letters, that time I have to say the codes and write. In which words started from those letters, no? For example, N for nest, N for nose, like N for nail. Then next N after what you know? O for orange, O for hole, O for octopus, like that. Okay? When you write these letters, that time I have to say and write. Otherwise, you cannot learn letter identification. Understood, no? Okay. I hope you all understood. Next, let us go to maths writing class, children. Okay, now open your maths class book. Open your maths class book, children. Now we are going to learn about maths numbers. Maths numbers. In the last class, what you had written in maths, children? In the last class, what you had learned in which number? 13 and 14. Yes, no, children? Okay. Now, today let us continue next number. 13 and 14 after what will come? 15 and 16. Yes, no, children? Okay, now let us see. First, I draw the boxes, children. You also see like this and write, okay?
Already I was explaining, so it was all done.
after you learn oral, with oral. Okay, don't simply write, Shunan. You have to say and write. Otherwise, we have the letter identification, number identification. Understood? Okay. Thank you, Shunan. We will meet in the next class.